Jay. I am Julie Biarabe.
And I am Karin Ingalzi.
We are the third year student of Amando Coppi College. Sometimes we encounter difficulties in counting significant figures. But you know what? It is easier when you have a background for the rule in counting significant figures. So I am here to discuss about significant figures and the rule for counting significant figures. Before anything else, what is significant figure? Significant figure is the degree of reliability and a measurement is related to the number of significant figures. Scientists use significant figures to determine how precise a measurement is. Significant figure is the number of figures in a value that are known with a degree of accuracy and precision. Precise. Okay, take a look at this illustration. These arrows serve as the measurement and this bullseye serve as the true values. So, precise means the measurement is not related to the true values. Then when we see accurate, the measurement is related to the true values. Okay, let's proceed to the rule for counting significant figures. The first rule is non-zeros. Second is the leading zeros. Third is sandwich zeros. Four is the trailing zeros. Non-zeros. Non-zeros always count a significant figure. Here are the examples. 274. How many significant figures? Let's count. 1, 2, 3. We have 3 significant figures. Another example. 25.632. How many significant figures? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We have 5 significant figures. Another example. 8.987. How many significant figures? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4. We have 4 significant figures. Another example. 38.15. How many significant figures? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4. We have 4 significant figures. The next rule is leading zeros. Leading zeros do not count as significant figure. Here are the examples. 0.0486. How many significant figures? Let's count. 1, 2, 3. We have 3 significant figures. Another example. 0.0544. How many significant figures? Let's count. 1, 2, 3. We have 3 significant figures. Another example. 6.02. How many significant figures? Let's count. 1, 2, 3. We have 3 significant figures. Another example. 9.077. How many significant figures? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4. We have 4 significant figures. The next rule is sandwich zeros. Zeros between non-zeros number are significant. Examples. 508. How many significant figures? Let's count. 1, 2, 3. We have 3 significant figures. Another example. 2001. How many significant figures? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4. We have 4 significant figures. Another example. 0.0405. How many significant figures? Let's count. 1, 2, 3. We have 3 significant figures. Another example. 0.05004. How many significant figures? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4. We have 4 significant figures. The last rule is trailing zeros. Trailing zeros are significant only if the number contains a written decimal point. Trailing zeros without decimal are not significant. They are only serving as placeholders. Written decimal points are significant. Examples. 9.300. How many significant figures? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4. We have 4 significant figures. Another example. 2.080. How many significant figures? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4. We have 4 significant figures. Another example. 1.0070. How many significant figures? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We have 5 significant figures. Another. Without decimal point are significant. Examples. 2,500. How many significant figures? Let's count. 1, 2. We have 2 significant figures. Another example. 200. How many significant figures? Let's count. 1. We have 1 significant figure. Another example. 48,600. How many significant figures? Let's count. 1, 2, 3. We have 3 significant figures. Let's answer these exercises. Direction. Count the significant figures and identify the rules that were used. Number 1. 8.00 to 3,456. 3. 0.0075. 4. 16.07. 5. 9.300. 6. 2005. Number 7. 30,045. 8. 0.0450. 9. 2.987. Thank you. I hope you learned from us.